guys, we always know that we are looking to get special cars and to keep the ones that are very special in the family. Like one of these Mustang Shelby 350H, GT350H. It was originally a rental car, then it was sent back to Ford.